guys, welcome back. You are joining me putting a train together. And for a second there, I wasn't entirely sure. Old Fluff here was going to be able to do it. He's quite heavy. Imagine the people sitting out there and have a bit of a laugh at what I'm doing. I think we'll go up that way next time. We really haven't stopped, have we? Oh, we have stopped now. Oh, very good. No, 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 we really haven't stopped. Can we get back up again? I think it's on the edge of what Fluffy can actually do, poor Fluffy. So the problem is, we have to go that way. Now we do have a new loco. Another new loco. I splashed out. How to completely wear out your wheels. Tutorial. I've just bought this. Shadow. Yep. So it's a Lima Toretto. We need these and these and these, and we need behind here. We go whack. Did that push that in? Yeah, not enough though. That'd be nice. Don't really want to fire that engine up because I'm just wasting coal. Not Fluffy. Reversing we are. Yeah. So, bake off, yeah. Off we go. Yes. Right. Off we go. Off we go. Shall we just whack it? Yes, yeah, just whack it. Whack them all. Bang. Right. You already have one. That is bad. I'll get all of it in one go, but I've made sure the brakes are off already. We're going to take off the thingy of the hook first. What could go wrong? Come on, Fluffs. How much food have we got now? I think we should bother checking. Oh, yeah. We'll give you some. Okie dokie. Your clunk, sir. So that was the one I expected earlier. And clunk. Reshar pulling the ball. I didn't expect that. Oh. Good looking engine. Bit old shadow. Now, I've just thought something. Why we can't do that? Let's try if I put a couple of your brakes on. Otherwise, we're going to have three of them, then a load of these. Is it three? Yeah, and then these ones. That'd be bad. Bad, I tell you. You've got it, right? You've got it, yeah. You've got it. Yeah, you've got it, yep. Yeah, I'm all fluffy. Fluffy do. There we go. When it stops, nobody knows. I really can't see a thing. Actually, I suppose when it stops, then we just stop. Now. Far too far, but that's right. It's alright, it's alright. It's alright. Right. See the brakes holding really well. So I don't have to worry about fuel. Just let the brake off. Let gravity do its thing. No! Runaway train. Boom. Can't imagine we're going that fast. Did we do well? No. Good on us. Are we going too fast? Buffs, you're doing really well. Well, we've done it. Well, that's it for today. No. That whole episode, yeah. All right, Fluff, let's be on park here then. Actually, maybe I can't. I can't park here. Oh, it is rolling. We're attempting this, really. The Shadow should be able to do this. It's our largest engine so far. Well, we said that every time. Did we use this in the last series? I think we did. Yes, must have done. There is another engine, which costs a lot more money, which I can't afford. Not yet. Hopefully before the end. Oh no, it's that one. That one. Luckily do. Where are you? Horrible frame rate around here. Right, so we set our engine up. Now we actually have to do some building. So let's have a quick look what we actually have to build. Right, we have a set of points around here somewhere. There you go, there they are, look. On the point of there. The point is, all we're doing is going round here a bit, round here. We're probably more likely to come from this end. Then we connect us to this bit of track at this set of points. That's it. Yeah. Oh, we're here now. Let's do a little bit here then. So far, I've gotten to this ridge, that's good. I think we should actually have another look where we are. Right, you can see here the connection, you can see out there. Which you'll guess a minor if we'll actually be able to connect this in one go. There's certainly a height difference. I would say that is higher. Yeah, so if we're at zero, we're down there. Thank you. we've got 2%. Maybe 1%. No, that's not high enough. 2%. So I reckon we are about 2%. Let's actually try. It's just, we are just seeing what percentage we are. No, it's not 2%. Right, 3.5%. I don't like 3.5%. 3.5% is bad. So if we were to go to 2.5 earlier, we would avoid that, wouldn't we?
Yes.
So we're aiming for there. That's where I left it in. So we've got something to aim for. Right, so let's do 1.5 first, just for here. I'll do one for here, actually. Two there. Much higher are we now? Well, a bit higher, which means we probably need to do the brick earlier. We could do... Ah, do that ridge. Right there. Right, anyway, well, let's find out what it would be for now, then. What we really want to do is just connect it. It doesn't feel much higher, though, does it? Unless we take that one down a bit. We get this one down a bit. I reckon that's enough. We are just going to connect it now. Worst it's going to be now is 3%. I don't think it will be 3% though. And boom. I think we're done. That's the building today. Get rid of the old trees. Then we're going to get the train and off we go. Right, we are pretty much ready to go. Oh, it's so easy. I said when we put this bit of track in, we put it in by accident, but I said we were using it. That tree's rather close. I don't think I was there before. Oh, is this one okay? I've been reversing, I think it is now. Did I set it right again? I didn't fix this track, so I'm reversing the train down here and then back up there so we deliver it. But yes, not really a problem. Could use the runaround track there though. Okay, this is our straight bit of track. Our chance to, well, do this. I did think it might go a bit faster. We're getting to the bit I have to slow down, though. I don't really want to go over the top here. I felt quite long this trip I put together, but it really isn't, is it? I would imagine the points are set the other way. Or maybe they're not. Fair enough. Right, can this train get around this bit of track? Can this loco get around here? Slowly, slowly. It's not the tightest bit yet. It doesn't look pretty, does it? It's not happy. Towards this end, aren't they? Right, we haven't actually tested loading yet, so... Please go in. Ah, going in. Good. Good, 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 good. Alright, number one done. We go again. This still takes ages, this one. Well, we've used all the raw iron now. And, well, we've still got loads of coal left. Looks like we've used all the lumber. Oh, number two done. I reckon we do four. Right, another one done. Next. Well, too many. Doesn't matter. Right, another one done. We've got a whole 7 left, so... But hey. They do take rather ages to actually load, though, don't they? One left. ICO. Well, time to do this one. Up on top of those, I can't. When I don't, I end up walking on them. Right. You don't want to get to anything? Fine. What do they take? 9. We're too far now. I don't think that was enough. Oh, you're going to put on there, aren't you? Okay, well, put on one of them then. Put them there, okay, whichever one we want. I really hate that text at the right. There it is again. Right. Are we done now? We can go. We can. Never like the whistle from doing it from there. Yeah, we should have bought the rest of those wagons. I've got more. This little stretch here is about 3%, isn't it? Or is it 3.5? I think it's 3. This is why it's struggling. It does quickly go back down to 2.5 again. There again, we're not on full power. And we'll pick up speed as soon as I put it on full power. What speed are we doing? 24. Didn't feel that fast in there. Felt like it's jumping then. That doesn't feel good. Okay, yeah. So we go to 40. We should have taken a left here and just gone through. That's what the extra bit of track's for, so we have to do a squiggly bit. I should get rid of that tree. Really, really should get rid of that tree. Okay, so we have to stop just after here and change the next set of points after these. Yeah, there. I trust that's tree free. I hope it's tree free. Can I get up here now? Oh, no. Yeah. Double jump. Right, so what we're on now, this is this around 2.5 to 3% hit, this bit, isn't it? Looking for trees. Do we trust that one? For some reason I left it. Hey, down to the down to the junction we just built. Assuming we're down to the dredge. Do our delivery. We need to dance the bomb. I always like this little bit here. Well, we made it down intact. It's amazing. Right, so the first one's the tools. Have a run. Can we do the second one? We can probably do the second one right now. Center should hopefully be 32. Good. Third one. I think we're working off a few more. Or should we do the others first? I hope that's lined up. I think it is. There. Right, as soon as you start loading these, we will start producing. So, come on, do you have any yet? Two. Oh, crikey. It's like that, is it? That is the bulk. Guys, it wants a lot more of these steel pipes. Well, that said, it's still used 29 of those so far. So now I have to reverse and do the rest of those. You can't go that way. Go that way. Well, that's fun. Yeah, maybe that's the way to do it. Seven more of these. There we go. Oh, how much coal do we use? Please tell me I don't have to put more coal. Well, I will have to put more coal, but not yet, please. I've got loads. Loads. Yeah, we stopped producing now. Right, so we made a whole 10. Yes. So to make 10, 100, we need 10 deliveries. But then, Wrong. The iron smelter's probably going to need more than 100, isn't it? Not the iron smelter, the gold smelter. Is it the stamp mill first, then the smelter? I can't remember which way around it is, I've forgotten. I think it's stamp mill first, then gold smelter. Either way, that we're not going to end up much gold, I think, at the end. It's probably only need one wagon. That's all we're going to need to take this where is it? Oh yes, the express railway thing over here somewhere. Crikey, yes. Anyway, yes, the next one we will be doing the track up to there. I think that's right, isn't it? And then we go up to the smelter, and then we go back all the way down again. Hey, fun. We're getting there, though. We are getting there. I know I've got to do a load of deliveries in between, but yeah, we are getting there. Right, that's me. Thank you very much for watching. I do hope you enjoyed it. If you did, please press the like button. If you see more, please subscribe. Press that ding the old bell button. You know what it does. See you next time. Bye-bye.